Hello everyone, welcome back to MySQL DBMS. This is episode 7, Aggregate Functions. So these are the contents which we are going to cover in today's session. Introduction to aggregate functions, count, sum, average, min, max, first and last. So let's start. Introduction to aggregate functions. So the data that you need is not always stored in the tables. However, you can get it by performing the calculations of the stored data when you select it. Perform such calculations in a query, you use aggregate functions. So by definition, an aggregate function performs a calculation on a set of values and returns a single value. So MySQL provides many aggregate functions that includes average, count, sum, min, max, etc. An aggregate function ignores null values when it performs calculation except for the count function. So this is an important note for you, that an aggregate function will ignore null values when it performs calculations except for the count function. So let's start with count. So this is the syntax: select count your column name from table name where condition. So here's an example for you. Select count of product ID from products. So this is a sample table for us. So this is going to return the number of product IDs which are there in our products table. Now sum function. So this is the syntax: select sum your column name from table name where condition. And this is the example: select sum of your column name, in our case it is quantity, from order details. So this is going to return the sum of the all the values of quantity in our order details table. So for example, in order details we have 5 rows, and the values for the quantity column is 5 for each, let's say. So this particular query will give us 25, as there are 5 records with each having 5 as its quantity. Now average function. Select average column name from table name where condition. Here's an example: select average of price from products. So let's take an example again. Suppose there are 5 records in our products table, and the value of this particular column is, let's say, 5, 10, 15, 20 and 25. Now of these 5 values, the average value is 15. So this is going to return you the value 15. Now minimum function. Select min column name from table name where condition. So select min price as smallest price from products. So this is going to return you the minimum price from the products table. So let's say there are 5 values again, and the least price is 2, and the maximum price is, let's say, highest price is, let's say, 10. So this will give you the value of 2, and this is just an alias. So the column which we get will be named as smallest price. So as clause is used to rename your values, which we have already discussed, but just a revision for you. A maximum function. So maximum does the opposite of minimum. So this is going to return the highest value. So in our case it was 10. So this will give you the value of 10 as largest price. Now the first function, the MySQL's first function, is used to return the first value of the selected column. Here we use limit clause to select first record or more. Okay, so suppose we just want to have one record, so we are going to use the make use of limit clause to have just one record. So limit 1 over here signifies that only one row will be, or the first row will be returned. Whereas if we give a value of 2, then we are going to get the first two values. So officer name is our column, officers is our table, and limit 1 signifies that we want the first record. Okay, now if we want to fetch the last record, we are going to have to use DESC keyword. So we are going to get one record again by making use of limit, but we want the last record. So we are going to make use of desk keyword. So this will give us the last record from our values, from our rows. Okay, one more thing. DESC has to be used in conjunction with order by. So order by will order all your records from by officer ID, and desk signifies that the order will be descending. So by default it is always ascending, but we want the last, since we want the last record, we are going to make use of desk to fetch the last row as our first row. Okay guys, this was it for this session. I hope you liked the video. Thanks for watching and please subscribe to my channels. See you in the next episode.